bumper.
It would not drive. Not pretty. Gotta do all that all over again. But that was that I was loose, but how I was catching the guy and how they were acting. Depending on the track, you know, how you drive it, the setup. Like, Kansas, I had to go to 104 speed. Anything higher than that, and they were faster than we were running. back off of the AI. Onus is on me to hold that one to track. This might look like drafting or whatever. It is a little bit, but it's actually the runs that you get off the turn. You get a good run, you go. If you really look at what Logano and Hamlin were doing, they had to check up. And I didn't find a way to get through without checking up. And to set up and give you a run, you just have to run off. Wider you can enter the turn, the more you can get a run off, because you're already pinched down, so I was able to keep up with him, hoping to get a run here, which it is. I'm still fighting him, but, you know, he's on my quarter, I'm not on his quarter, so I can do that. The 200 lap race, 50%. They're all 50 lap things. Port over there, too. Two of them. My move on me. Thank you. We'll fast forward. On this stage, now I didn't do any kind of strategy, I just had my car adjusted as good as it can be at this point, and my goal was just stay in front. But the way the AI are, and they are just they're not really faster than me at the beginning of the run. They're right up to me, but sometimes, oh yeah, that was a big moment. Sometimes what happens is they get they adjust too, like the game takes that into account and they get a little faster. But where, what happened is I aggravated my left side tire. And so when I go to come off turn two, I'm like, you know, end of the run loose, and I was driving it like the beginning of the run. I get past them. I do. I got my car adjusted. It's fast, but it's not that fast. I wish, you know, the rest of the track would race like this, but see, part of it is getting a setup that runs a certain speed consistently. I can go the whole fuel on my bacon. And then it's figuring out what speed the AI should run. But you don't have a fine-tuned kind of thing. You know, you have wide selections. The difference in speed between them can be great at some tracks. Like, well, if you're faster than the slower setting, but you're not as fast as the faster setting, well, what do? You know, lap the field, or just 10. And that's annoying. But it also, you know, like, because if you can beat the AI on the hardest setting, you're fast. You know, you can run with anybody. Get to the pit stop. So yeah, I figure I got it in hand now, right? I got a good lead. I think it's about 2 seconds kind of equalized out to because traffic. So I could have pulled it out. The AI wasn't so stupid. Because, you know, when you're here. When you're fast, but not ridiculously fast, you gotta... And I didn't do anything except up the tape. I need a little bit more speed at the end. And I wasn't getting tight at the end, so I wasn't worried about it getting too loose at this point. It's only 2% tight, but... Well, that's a safety margin. I'm just running qualifying laps. I got the car the best it's been all night, and I pretty much know what it can and can't do. And I'm pushing it. Good and beginning of the run, so don't worry. Get up, get the draft, and then move inside. Just guarantee you're going to get hit on it. But they come down. It's like they know you're there, but they don't know you're there sometimes. Close, but no cigar. So, I'm looking at the interval, and I'm gaining, like, maybe a tenth, a lap, on, like, 15 laps, and I'm, like, 1.9 seconds behind, and so I'm, like, these lap cars are going to hold them up. They're not, you know, I'm like, they're kind of holding me up more than they're holding him up until about here, yeah, you can see he's a little closer. I'm looking at these two yo-yo things. I gotta show you guys before I get the camera on. Car started handling better right there because I was having to put too much wheel in there earlier, and I guess my adjustments paid off and it kicked in. But I picked up some speed. So he's clear and I'm not. He's got clear track, so he's gonna run this lap, the westward lap, at full speed. I gotta run as close to full speed as I can and get by these guys. Each one should hold me up about a tenth, but maybe I'm 2 tenths slower. Clear, and he's clear, and he's getting a little draft help. Clear. He's not pulling away. and I'm noticing this. I'm like, maybe I'm in shock. I'm accepting it. It is way better. And then he goes, if you know the AI in E5, when they lose the handle, they go to the high line. You know, supposedly. And so this is what I'm seeing, and I'm like, attaching them because the game is saying that he's handling this well. Like, I have a good shot to cancel if I don't screw up. But I'm now at the worst part of the run, even though I fixed it and everything and it's fast, it is not maneuverable. It just wants to kick loose off. But behind him, I'm real good. You know, it tightens me up a little bit. It's just, where do I make my move? And then he does this, and I'm like, well, that helps a lot. I don't stay down, because I don't want to use the trap. I want to get that speed. I want to get a run on him. And here we go. On the outside. Hit the wall. He couldn't turn low. I hit twos, but I hit a three this race. Yeah.